sit in my father's chair and threaten my dragon?
I know you want me, baby. I think I want you too.
I think I love you, baby.
I think I love you.
Come on, hit
me! Don't knock your shit back.
He has to lead alone, because his father had to.
We just want to meet Drago.
Why?
Because I'm going to change his mind about dragons.
What the fuck?
Another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage. I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention. I need to change a couple.
Everything that kills me makes me feel alive.
You and me as one. Go get up.
I'm here.
No!
I can't pretend, I can't pretend. Oh, 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 oh.
But how did they know to ask for the dragon eye lenses? The lenses I only brought because you asked me to. Well, then things started to add up. You were there when Heather lost her lens. Your distress call got most of us off the edge right when the dragon hunters decided to invade. Johan, where is Heather going? You sent us after Dagger. assuring us he'd be alone. You've been behind all of this.
But you have a most annoying habit of not dying when you're supposed to.
You have your own pesky habit. You never stop talking. You give away pretty much everything, especially when you think you have the upper hand. You see, when I did this little move to Toothless to leave, leaving was actually the last thing I told him to do.
I got you all figured out. You need everyone's eyes just to feel seen behind your makeup.
I never thought he'd stay away for good.
Someone wrote this song before, and I could tell you where it's from. Before 736251, to put my mind at ease.
Scary idea, huh? That one of our dragons might just one day go back to the wild?
You'd never do that to me, would you, bud?
I didn't think so.
Can't imagine what it would be like without Toothless.
Just one day go back to the wild?
You'd never do that to me, would you, bud?
I don't know about that. If I had to say goodbye to Toothless, that would be pretty sad.
You've looked after us for long enough.
My good girl.